4, June, June, May, you all are being the main pair. We are going to start up with the back exercise. Question number 1, you need to conjugate the given verbs in the bracket in present tense. Question 1, L-Samyuz Alavu, she dash in the party, enjoy. So with L, I have already told you that L comes sir in pronominal verb, else the amuse. But you can see here A and E are vowels, so it will be replaced, it will become samuse. L samuse, ala un. Mona dash o teni avik, so back. Mona means L. L is our ER ending verb, our ending is E. Mona is playing with her father. Third part, jo dash set for you. Jo conduit. I am driving this car. Conduit. IS. Okay? This is the exceptional verb. CONDUIS. E part, il dash the autobus. This order is to get down. He is getting down from the bus. The sound. E part. Le ami dash dola park. Le ami. Why the entry will come? To get star senor. The friends are sitting in the park. Ma mère dash sir appelé le jour de son enfance. My mother was recalling her days of childhood. So, ma mère, sir, rappel. Next, il dash dans le jardin chaque soir. Promenade. They were used to walk in the garden every evening. So, il se promena. Next H part. Nous dash ne pas devoir parler dans la classe. We should not talk in the class, and it is negative. So nous ne devons pas. We should not talk in the class. Last but not the least, il dash sir tag the one professor. Sir tag, sir tero. This is the plural one. And with ill it is placed, sir. And tar verb will be teron. ENT will be placed. They did not talk in front of professor. Means that their mouth are shut. Tere verbis means to shut up. So tere. Le camion s'arrête devant cet immeuble. The camel stopped in front of this building. S'arrête. Question number 3, you have to rearrange the given words. Les garçons se battent dans la classe. The boys are talking in the class. Next. the match a new on a spine. The match was held in Spain. Third part, who saw through La Post? Where is the post box? Next, my man saw love that long weekend. My mother wakes up late on the weekend. Last part. Nose and terrace. Set and slow. We are liking this episode. Question number 3 we will be doing in notebook. Question number 2, sorry. And question number 4 we will be doing later. Okay. Now I am going to continue with question number 5. You need to study the given message and clues are given on the top in a box. The clues are manger, that means to eat. A is the avuarva. Como means how. Guar means to see. Then V means city. Ma means to love. Voyage is to travel. Espere, I wish. Proper is proper. Extraordinary is extraordinary. Question number 5 now. Ma pati mari. It's a kind of message written and you have to complete the message with the given clues. First of all, I'm writing the answers. Then along with the answers, I'll explain you the whole text. Messi put the car. Como a party. Como he ton voyage? Tu as de la chance. The fair voyage extraordinaire. Tu dois voir la tour Eiffel. Elle est très haute. Como sont les jeunes et la famille de Pierre? Mange tu bien? Paris est une belle ville. C'est calme et propre. Aussi, j'espère que tu l'as aimé. Bise, maman et papa. So this is a text. Ma pati mari, my dear husband, you can say mari is the husband. Thank you for your message. How are you in Paris? How is your journey? You are lucky to do or to travel an extraordinary place. You should visit or you should see the Eiffel Tower. It is very high, as it is for 324 meters. Como solution, how are the people and the family of Pierre? eat well? Are you eating well? Paris is a very beautiful city and it's calm and proper. I wish that you love it. B says, when you express love to someone, so give my love to mama and papa. Question number 6. You need to conjugate the given verbs in the bracket in present tense. Who dash the voir respecte votre parent. The voir means must, and with who in the voir verb it comes the way. Who the way respecte votre parent. You must respect your parents. Tu dash pouvoir assister sur à ce coup. You should pouvoir is to want. You want to attend this period. So with assister, with pouvoir, with tu, it is P-U-X. Tu verb. Next, je dash ne pense pas au résultat. I'm not waiting for the result. So je ne pense pas. I am not waiting for the result. Next, il dash du lait chaud. They dash hot milk. Boar is to drink, and the ils in boar verb is boar. Nous dash la danseuse applaudir. We should applaud. You should applaud the dancer. Applaudir is IR ending verb, and with IR, by replacing R, we will add double S ONS. We should applaud the dancer. Question 7. You need to just put the given sentence, change the given sentence into negative. So how you are going to change is, you will be putting na before the verb, before the conjugated verb, and pa after the verb. You have already done this so many times, and this is very much simple. Il faut bien écrire. So the verb is faut. You will write il ne faut pas bien écrire. It is necessary to write in a good and right. Il court très vite. Verb is courir. Il ne court pas. Très vite. Courier is to run. So he is running fast. He is not running fast. Je me tais pendant le cours de anglais. Verb is taire. Taire is to hurry up. So I was, yeah, I am, je me, I am hurrying up during the English period. Your answer will be je ne me tais pas pendant le cours d'anglais. Fourth, nous voyons un bon beau film ce soir. Nous ne voyons pas un film ce soir. We are not going to see watch a good movie this evening. Last fifth part. Alan mange de la viande au restaurant. Alan is eating chicken in the restaurant. LL na mochpa. So you can see here wherever the verb is given, this move, this way, we are going to put na before the verb and pa after the verb. LL na mochpa. Now, whenever there will be article a, you not they in the question, that will be changing to dv. Ellen na monshpa dyuvyond. The weather will be changing to the beyond. O restaurant. Whenever there will be indefinite article in the question, that will be changed to de. Whenever we are going to do that, negative. This is up till question number 7 of chapter number 4.